Tesla owners should pay attention to this story. The nonprofit group Consumer Watchdog says it was able to hack into the wireless connection of a Tesla. Technologists from the agency gained access to the car's computer system through its cellular connection. The group warned bad actors might be able to download malware into cars and then take control of the car. Consumer Watchdog says other car models are also susceptible, like the Ford F-150, Dodge Ram 1500, and the Chevy Silverado.